Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing my 8-week update, yay! So I am 8 weeks and 1 day today. My weeks start over on Tuesday. So today I'm gonna talk about my symptoms, my cravings, and when my next doctor's appointment is, the due date. So let's get started with symptoms. My symptoms from 4 to 8 weeks have been nausea every single day, every day, all day, half the day, sometimes. Some days are better than others. I don't actually throw up, it's just the feeling of throwing up and like just your stomach's not right. So that has been on and off. Some things that have helped, peppermint essential oils. I rub it right here on my wrist and I put it on my upper stomach once. I'll never do it again because it was burning and I like rinsed it off and wiped it off, and my friend who does essential oils regularly, she said that it's normal, but I was like freaking out, scrubbed it off. So the peppermint essential oils, I also have they're like preggy pops, but they're the lozenger kind. So I got it has 3 different flavors. I believe it's raspberry, lemon, and like an orange flavor. Those seem to work. I leave them in the car, and because I usually get kind of nauseous in the car while I'm driving. I thought for sure as a passenger I would get sick, and I don't. Just when I'm driving, which is kind of strange. But it is kind of strange. It's kind of on and off with the nausea. It's sometimes when I smell food. Most of the time, if I smell meat cooking, not a good situation. Any kind of meat, it doesn't matter. But I can eat all the foods. Like, if I'm eating something, I'm fine, except for eggs. Eggs, especially in the morning, not a good situation. Mila loves eggs in the morning. And I'm like, if I give her anything else, I feel like she doesn't get a good, like, she's not full. But if I give her eggs, she'll eat the 2 or 3 eggs that I give her. So I've been kind of opening all the windows, turning on the fans, getting some air circulation in the morning when I cook those eggs for her. Anything else? Spicy foods. I've been kind of liking spicy foods. With Mila, I craved spicy everything. Valentina and Doritos, all the bad things, hot Cheetos. With this one, I would say I'm not craving it yet. I feel like it's coming. We just went to the zoo recently and I had hot Cheetos and cheese for like the first time in ages. And it spoke to my heart. It was so good. So I feel like the spiciness is slowly coming back, like with Mila. Another symptom I have is my face is breaking out so bad. Everywhere, it doesn't matter, the whole thing is breaking out like I'm 16 all over again. And my back, so with Mila, my back was horrendous. Like, I had to wear in the summertime t-shirts like this because I was so embarrassed of my back. And I tried everything that you could while you're pregnant. One thing I did find that works and I still use it is tree tea oil wash. So I do use that on my back. It seems to be doing better this time around, but it's also very early. So you never know what time will tell with that part of this pregnancy. Another unfortunate symptom is I got a yeast infection. So sad. I felt it coming on and I called the doctor and they told me to use the Monistat 7-Day, which I've never used my whole entire life for good reason, because it is not fun and disgusting. All my mamas out there will agree with me. It is not a fun situation to be in, but it's common in pregnancy with your hormone changes and all that going on. So it's okay. I'm gonna make it through. I'm on like day 3 or 4. I can't remember. So I'm almost there. Because it is not fun. So that symptom, my back, cravings, Craving junk food. Junk food, junk food, junk food. All the time. Like chips, like hot Cheetos, cheeseburgers. I may or may not have gone to McDonald's this week and last week after workout class for a cheeseburger. It's so terrible for you, but so good. But I do get a salad with it, so I feel like it cancels it out, you know. Right? Maybe. Anywho, so cravings, I would say that I've been trying to sip on Sprite because I want Sprite so bad. I love Sprite. And it's like upsetting my stomach. It's so weird. I thought I was supposed to do the opposite, but I could be wrong. I think that's it for my cravings. Yeah, I think so. So my next doctor's, or my first doctor's appointment is a week from today. So I'll be 9 weeks and 1 day. And then our due date is November 12th and Mila's birthday is November 22nd. So that's fun. I'm hoping for a scheduled C-section, so we'll actually go the week before, most likely, making it the 5th of November. That kind of gives them a little bit more of a spaced outbreak for birthday parties and Thanksgiving and all the other holidays that are about to hit right around that time. All right, I'm going to show you my belly. I'm only 8 weeks. Let's try that again. The baby is the size of, I believe it's a grape. Nope. I believe it's like a bit bigger than this. So your thumb, above your thumb. And this week, the reproductive organs are forming. So that's fun. Right now, the baby has arms, legs, a head, a beating heart with two chambers, and eyeballs, of course. The little picture on my app is so cute and so little. And I remember with Mila, like, looking at the app and just being so excited. And this time around, it's kind of funny because I'm not as, like, into the app and looking up different things because I'm so busy with her because she's crazy. We're getting into that toddler my way or the highway life. So this week has been very trying on me, to say the least. All right, I'll show you my belly. It's nothing too much, but I do feel like it's a little bit bigger than I used to be. So this is with the shirt on. Normal. Normal. Just looks like I had soda, which I did just have soda. And then a little bit. I feel like I always had this kind of little bumpy here. But it does feel just a bit tighter right here where the clothesline. And yes, these are my pajamas. Because pajamas are the best when you're just lounging around the house. All right. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow our journey with baby number two. Mila's looking at me. And leave any of your pregnancy symptoms that you've had down below so I'm not alone, because it is not fun to be nauseous and all the other things that I'm sure everyone else has experienced too. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you can't